Hello guys and welcome back to Finsteress. Today we are playing Paper Mario Color Splash again. So in the last episode we did the Kamek boss fight. So today we'll be doing Green Energy Plant, which is a level after the Kamek boss fight in Sacred Forest. There's only one thing we need. Like, one thing card we need. I think it's just one. Find out later if there's more. So let's go talk to the toad with the things. Yeah, that's his name. The toad with the things. Yeah, totally his name. Also, cabin in Violet Passage. Let's just buy it. We actually need this for it looks a bit like one of those batteries you put in the Xbox controller or in your TV remote. It kind of looks like That's what it kind of looks like. Hello again, Mario. You must seek a thing that holds. Yeah. So it's time to go to Green Energy Plant. That toad like knows everything. It's kind of weird. It's like not very easy thing to think about. Green Energy Plant. Now, there is a hidden Luigi in this level. Over here. Yeah, here it is. This is where the Luigi is. And it is we get 300 coins for finding him. Alright, that was weird. Mario, help me, this Deathclaw's just grabbed me. Oh, ho, ho, Deathclaw, not worry. Also, this is new renewable energy. People need to start building them. Thank you. So we've got to jump into the screen, but to do that, we need to use that thing that we squeezed. I think we have to go up. That's actually pretty neat. I never saw that. That's where the secret cardboard cutout is. Yes. Ha ha. Ha. Huey gets electrified. Fine. Oh, and Huey's out of paint. Oh wait, no, he's unconscious. Oh, Max is back. No SM64. Oh, wait a minute. Ah! We cut ourselves in. I thought it was going to be some kind of Mario 64 thing where you just... And I think that happens every time. So you can this is a bit of a problem. Now we've got to walk. For a cloud with like an eye. I'm guessing the paper form because there wasn't any Boomerang Bros in Super Mario Bros. 3. Time time to use what you have. In this case, the hammer bros are just going to disappear from existence. They're going to de-exist. Because they'll fly up to the moon and then... Yeah. Finally, unlocked. Now max pay 380. Anything of interest? There was something interesting. There's a little red pipe. Now I'm not going to do anything. I'm just going to see what it's like. Ah, Koopa! There was Koopas. This should kill them. They should own a life of all. Oh no. Still 15. Not how funny, guys. Really? I'm not joking. This is actually... Yes. I'm just gonna go in this. Oh, stuck. KO, how about look? So, this should. No? It turned into a less pixelated hammer then. Claw hammer. Back at the beginning. Wait a minute, there was something. I noticed something. No, it must be in the other room. It's only solid at the top. Platforming games. Yeah, there was iconic. Thank you. race. Honestly, I don't know what this does, so you can test it out. He destroyed them both. They couldn't handle the power. And it's like, that is another Super Mario Bros. 3 reference. As in Super Mario Bros. 3. And then we have to like go back in. Does. I actually don't know what it does. Don't remember. Oh! storm that destroys them all. Yes. And a perfect bonus as well. And that's every single color spot in green energy plant, all in. And we still need to find the. You're gonna need to go back to that red pipe. That's probably where the ending is. I think that's where, like, the got something to do, like, the maze in there's got something to do with the ending, I guess. Now this. I was thinking of here. Let's actually get all these coins. And also, we are kind of saved from the what? hammer replica. That'll kill them. That'll destroy them all. You got a card. The limb left. He wet. And finally, we have defeated. Look it up. It's just. Right. And that's now, want to the next level, which is what we'll be doing in the next episode. But well, to end off today's episode, we'll be going to Port Prisma. It was only a bit longer than it's only like 10 minutes longer than 20 minutes because, well, it was not a very long level, but there was a few battles and I made them quicker. Wrong way. Just doesn't help. Well, there are some new cards to look at. So basically, there's still some areas where we need to do, but So that's everything. That's everything wrapped up with today's episode. There are still some areas that we still need 100%, which we'll be doing at the end of next episode, if you do have time. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode. If you did, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. Yes.